Alright, welcome back. So, last left off, we had a lovely crash. That, took it out. So hopefully, like, third time's the charm here. We'll see. Ready? Next one. Escort member's been lost? How? Audio's all sorts of jacked up. And are we gonna crash? Come on, boys. Hey, we didn't crash.
Swim! I'll hold them off until you're ready to sail. Swim, lads, swim! Snipers! You need to stop them!
Alright, first set on board. No! That stupid thing blowing up next to me. Oh, and it's back to the beginning?
You need to stop them! They're shooting at Vulcan.
I don't even get like a wave break. First wave down. There, that one blew up this time.
Thank you.
Well, that was not the intended. I was trying to run around. And we're back at the beginning.
You need to stop them! You're shooting at Faulkner!
I'm standing right where that explosion is going to go off. Oh, good, it moved me. Ah, saved all the crew.
Savage! Over here!
Hey, he's alive!
One move, just one move, and he's dead. Call back your men and give yourself up!
Further than I get him! Go!
Shut him!
There were too many things on the screen I was reading and didn't know which one to do.
What is this? I've done such horrible deeds. It's the scepter. But that's no excuse. Every man holds evil deep within. The apple just brought it out.
Your only chance was to leave from the docks. You kept turning the wheel.
Ganadokon, I do not care.
Land ho!
Look at that.
Well, that completes that episode. Orb. Almost got it. Let's just hop right in.
I've got a present for you, Your Highness. It's the one you blasted point blank in the village, sire.
He survived. Remarkable.
Ganondokon. Alive. Oh, my friend, I cannot believe you are here. They said you had been killed, along with your mother.
The clan mother brought me to hell. I was unable to protect my mother. I was unable to save the village.
That is how you can move as you do. Every journey holds a chance of meeting a new animal spirit.
Every journey holds a chance of losing yourself. I understand the risk. I will take the journey. Maybe I don't have to free Franklin from a prison. I have to free him from Washington's power.
I found an ally, Ratonhnhaké.
Samuel Adams.
You were the famous man with the wolf hood.
Hold still.
My God, what have we done?
Putnam is gone. And the captain at Bostonek is secretly sympathetic to us.
I've created a very special means of protection for Washington's palace. An attack there would be completely unexpected.
You can get me past these protections? This is a fool's errand, my friend. And I hope to see you in New York.
By heavens, what happened?
Bostonek was a trap set by Putnam.
And Adams. Ganondoga.
Everyone killed.
Your men stole my ship, you shite!
Easy, Mr. Faulkner. Mr. Franklin is on the side of the rebels now.
We need your help.
I'll need you to untie the killer so it's all set to go. Meantime, I can scare you up a small crew.
Then we'll rush the guards and set sail.
Swim! I'll hold them off until you're ready to sail.
Savage! Over here. Call back your men and give yourself up.
I knew your only chance was to leap from the docks. I kept turning the wheel.
Ganondokon, I do not care.
Land ho!
Look at that.
Washington building himself a pyramid.
What sort of man would build such a thing?
We're not flying the king's colors. They're sure to fire on us.
All right. I didn't release shift. That was easy.
Gather up their colors. We'll use them to disguise our ship.
You heard him, boys. Haul in the flags and we'll hoist them up.
Aye, aye, Mr. Faulkner!
I forgot how a good sea battle could get my blood flowing. Sail around, attacking ships. That's the life.
I know that. It seems to run in my family.
Your father was a seafarer, then?
My grandfather, Edward. He sailed with a rough crew.
Yeah, okay, I can't blow up the mines. Awkward.
I forgot how a good sea battle could get my blood flowing. Sail around, attacking ships. That's the life.
I know that feeling. It seems to run in my family.
Your father was a seafarer, then?
My grandfather. Edward. He sailed with a rough crew. Or so I am told.
For the king?
For himself. But that is a long tale for another day, Mr. Faulkner.
Slow down, lad. There's mines about. Don't shoot the mines. That'd give us away for sure. With our flag. Christ, they're on top of us. Better shoot first. Catch them with their knickers down. Shoot the mines now, lad. Blow those boats to kingdom.
There we go. Big one's down. And there's what, another three? Including two big ears? Yep. Said three and then six. Oh, I was gonna keep destroying things.
The guns are out of commission. We have no firepower. We will have to ram them.
Ram them?
Deploy full sail, Mr. Faulkner, then abandon ship. You too, Kanandokon. I will see you on shore.
Full sail, boys!
Ah, okay, it's a man of war. And we'll call it an episode here. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like. Bye.